Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Captain's log, stardate 45494.2. We're investigating a series of subspace signals that may indicate intelligent life in the Epsilon solar system. We are within sensor range.
The characteristic response to the Kryzkov Gambit is to counter with the Elm-Mitra exchange, particularly since I've already taken both of your rooks. By missing that opportunity, you have left your king vulnerable.
We'll see.
As you wish, Counselor. Check. Intriguing. You have devised a completely unanticipated response to a classic attack. You will checkmate my king in 7 moves.
Data, chess isn't just a game of ploys and gambits. It's a game of intuition.
You are a challenging opponent, Counselor.
Thanks. But don't think a compliment's going to get you out of our bet. You owe me 1 Sumerian sunset made in the traditional style, as only you can make it, Data.
I will honor our agreement.
Raise your arm to the side. Is that it?
I'm afraid so. What do you think?
Well, it looks like you tucked when you should have flattened out.
Something like that.
Turn your head to the left.
Oh.
Some tearing of the ligaments. Nothing we can't take care of?
Good.
If I remember correctly, the last time you graced my sick bay, you were diving off the cliffs of heaven on Sumiko 4. Holodeck program 47C.
Same thing. Only that time I flattened out when I should have tucked.
Well, as your doctor, I would like to recommend the Emerald Wading Pool on Cirrus 4. It's a lot safer.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.